Soldier, you're a peon. On your feet! Huh?
Spear with your name on it. A spear that says victim. A spear that's good for killing you and mounting your head on afterward.
No!
Yeah.
crush you! Die! Oh! Oh! Sophia!
This is the only way an Uruk can get promoted around here.
I should have let go in the crack of doom. I was dying. I could have been reunited with my family.
That is long past, Talion. Our work is not yet done. Ring Guard. I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Somebody sneaking around. Damn. All together.
Never mind. I can put an end to that.
Yeah.
I knew it!
Thank you.
Was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles, gimmickry.
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Thank you.
seems that she damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir? We will take a great risk in using it.
I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I...
Like her mother Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet, she is a powerful one.
Oh!
rise upon your knees!
Fuck! Oh!
smell something.
Die, man! Suffer! Man swine!
You better not scuff up my shield too much while I kill you. I just had it cleaned. Get on my dish!
All that armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us.
The fools.